Patrick Ferguson's showroom with Patrick and son Sunny Chang with Bangkok Chef. And we got the egg in there. We added the shrimp. And what's next?
Next one is the noodles.
Noodles. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So how long does this dish take to make?
Less than 5 minutes.
Wow, very fast.
Well, if you have all the ingredients ready. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
And the noodles we're using is the rice noodles now. It's not the wheat flour. It's rice
noodles. Good. Okay. Yeah, a lot of people are preferring that.
Right.
Yeah? Can you ask her, how long have you been cooking? Since you were little?
Yeah.
Little child?
Yeah. It's all my mom.
Oh, good. Now, you have 3 daughters.
Right.
All under the age of 12.
11.
11.
Yes.
Oh, my. So are they learning how to cook, too?
Oh, yeah. They're learning how to make math, actually.
Oh, my goodness. So are you guys at one of the Bangkok Chefs, or do you rotate? How does that work?
Yeah, we try to get to as many Bangkok Chefs as we can. Yeah, time permits, yeah. But most of the time, we stay in the one-on-one.
Okay. So this is your secret sauce.
Right.
And you won't really tell good. Just me.
Well, you know, not that I don't want to tell you, but you know, my wife is the only one who knows the secret to the sauce.
Oh, so you don't even know.
And she's not telling. That's the problem.
Okay. I was hoping I could get it out of you. Because that really is,
is
so important, right?
It is.
Oh, this looks terrific. Now, do you guys cook with gas in the kitchen?
Oh, yes, we
do. At the restaurant,
yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
Why do you cook with gas?
Oh, gas is more efficient, actually. Mm. You know, the heat will come up faster, and then it's easier to clean up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All the chefs I talk to, the professional chefs, they say they have to use gas.
Gas is the way to go, yes.
Okay. Oh, this is looking really delicious. Yay. What are your hours at your restaurants?
From 10:30 to 9.
Okay.
Yeah, but there are some variations with the other locations. The different location has different hours, actually.
Okay.
But basically from 10 to 9.
Okay, so the best is to call and find out for that location, yeah? Okay, what are we making in our next
The chicken larb.
Oh, yeah, chicken
larb.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That sounds good. Why don't we start getting the ingredients for the second dish?
Okay.
And Sunny and I will finish up the pad thai noodles.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. So you sure you don't want to share your secret recipe with me? You tell me? No?
No.
You sure? Your husband's gone. I won't tell him. I try.
Okay.
All right. We'll be right back.
That's so cute.
Can you blame me for trying?
No.
Because that's the thing. You know, you can get pad thai noodles, but their pad thai noodles,
it's amazing.
That special secret sauce.
You know what, too, that I love about just that style of cooking? The wok. It's just fresh. It's hot. And boom, it goes right on your plate and right to you. So that's so good.
Yes. Yeah. And don't forget, they just opened up a restaurant in Eva.
Eva Side. I got to go check that out. Cool.